I got here an hour before you?
I don't know. I think you were here since 5 in the morning. Driving around.
School was canceled because it's a nightmare. We're not driving the buses today. We're just moving them 3 feet so we can get the snow off them for the snowplow. The wind is brutal. Yeah. So when you lift up the hood to try to get the snow off, which is like a mountain thick, then the wind takes it. The only thing that saved me was the light. The light saved me. I hung on to that light like a friggin' sumo wrestler because the ground is like complete. Show your feet moving along. Okay, so here's what happened. So our friend, right, in the third bus, her husband got really sick yesterday. So I had to go and get her bus because she had to leave it in a no parking area. I called my friend when I parked my bus and I said, look, can you drive me to this address? Diane, I found your Santa Claus.
What?
Through the divorce, I've left shit everywhere, right? And my aunt made me a real... It's about the size of me, really.
My friend comes,
drives me to Shaniqua's bus, right?
To the bus.
And she's like, do you want to leave it with me? I'm like, no, it's fine, right? Like, I have no one else.
Wait. You took Santa Claus on the bus.
The bells are what got me. The bells, right? Because every time I moved it, and it was jingling. So anyway, I get him up the stairs. I can't get him to the aisle. Now he's in the...
He's in her car. Whatever.
She really... Time to go home! Snow day!
Yeah. Bye.